hospital corps sponsored a bodybuilding and figure classic in honor of Healthy for Life.
Sometimes when you work out, sometimes you may need a purpose. And I had a couple of people ask me about it because they knew I used to compete. So I said, let me see how many people we had are interested. And it turned out we had enough people to do it, put on a contest.
Participants had about 10 weeks to prepare for the competition. Many had no carb diets and changed their workout routines to prepare.
It's a lot of people work out. It's good to work out. But when it comes to bodybuilding and competing, you got to be technical in your workouts.
20 people participated in the 5 different events at the competition, and nearly 200 people attended as spectators. Seaman apprentice Michaela Garrison, Rota, Spain.